Let's now get you Bengal 2016 Assembly seat share in phase 8. 35 out of 35 is what we're talking about. So TMC was 17, left had 16, and the BJP had just one. We'll have to see if they can turn this around for them. 2016 Assembly vote share in phase 8. TMC was at 39%, almost inching to 40% mark. The left was at 42% and BJP just at 11%. Catch the most reliable India Today access, My India exit polls from 6 p.m. with Rajdeep Sardesai and Rahul Kaval. That's a wrap from me, Chaiti Narula, on this bulletin. For further news and updates, don't forget to log on to indiatoday.in or download the app. Stay with us. I'm joining you in just about a bit with the latest news and updates.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kaval here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.